What we're looking at here is the flagship product of Enagic, the SD501. Now, this is an actual installation in the kitchen, and to install this unit, it takes about 10 to 15 minutes. It can be installed in any type of faucet in the kitchen. The way you turn on the unit is by basically
power on, Kangen water 9.5.
Pressing that button. Okay, now, when you turn on your faucet, you have all the different settings that you normally have. In other words, if you want the spray is there. If you want just the normal setting, it's there. But once I move this setting to the Enagic, it's going to start diverting the water into the unit. The first thing it does is it goes through a double carbon antibacterial filter here. In other words, it's going to sterilize the water. It's going to clean the water. After that, the water is going to go through 7 platinum-coated titanium plates. And what it's doing is it's going to charge the water and it's going to split the water. The good water is going to come out up here. And the bad water is going to be discarded through this bottom hose over here. Now, as you can see here, the unit makes different types of waters. The first one is the drinking water, the alkaline water. It makes 3 types of alkaline water. 8.5.
Kangen water, 8.5.
Kangen water, 9.0.
Kangen water,
9.5. And 9.5. Now, we suggest that if you are getting the water, you begin with the 8.5. Okay, and then a week later you go to the 9.0, and then eventually you'll land up at 9.5 or 9.0. Okay, now let me give you some of the side effects of the Kangen water. They're very minor. One is it hydrates your brain in 30 seconds. The water is microcluster, so it goes all over the body, which means sometimes people get a head rush and they think they have a slight headache. That goes away in a few seconds. If it doesn't happen, it's probably not gonna happen. That's the first side effect. Next, you're gonna detox, which means the water is gonna start cleaning your body. You might go to the restroom a little bit more, okay? Third is you're gonna sleep better. The reason why is because the water hydrates your brain. Your brain produces melatonin. Melatonin helps you sleep. And the last side effect is your energy is going to skyrocket. If you're drinking the water on a daily basis, what the water does is it allows your body to produce serotonin. And serotonin, by the way, increases your energy. Those are the 4 minor side effects of the Kangen alkaline water. Okay, now I'm going to show you real quick. First of all, obviously, this is the drinking water that you drink at home. Now, it's very important that when you go out, you have some kind of, this is what I have. See this bottle right here? Instead of getting bottles and throwing them away and all these plastic bottles, I've been using this bottle now for 5 years. Great for the environment, by the way. Now, for restaurants, the water that you saw coming out of here goes in this kind of bottle. As a matter of fact, we have several restaurants using these bottles as part of their profit center. Now, when I give the water away to somebody, I normally use a 1-gallon jug. This is the 1-gallon, okay? You can actually get them where the tops lock, and you can get this in 45, 50 at a time. This is what I use to give the water to people. The next water,
clean water,
is neutral water, clean water. It says right here for medication. Some other uses to it, I like drinking my coffee with alkaline water because I like my coffee a little bit stronger. My wife likes drinking her coffee neutral, so she uses the regular neutral water. The next water is called beauty water.
Beauty water.
When you press this yellow button over here, the unit is going to produce what I believe to be the most popular water in Enagic, and that's the facial toner. Now, when you get this water and you put it in a spray bottle like this, when you spray it in your face, it feels like your skin is actually going, it's sucking the water in. It actually provides a toner, which they sell at the department stores. If you don't know what facial toner is, just go to any Nordstrom's, Macy's, you know, cosmetic department, ask them for facial toner. That's what they give you. They run $30 all the way up to $60, depending on if you purchase Maybelline or Lancome. Now, the reason why when you spray your face, it feels like your skin is sucking it in, is because the pH of your skin is 5.5. And this is what this water is, 5.5. Look what it's done for my skin. I've been using it for 5 years. It's absolutely phenomenal. I bring 3 or 4 of these with me at all times. Imagine getting facial toner at no cost, as much as you want. My wife likes to wash her face in it. I like to wash my face. And by the way, with this unit, you get unlimited facial toner. Imagine the savings just with that one button. You're gonna love the facial toner that this SD501 produces. When you press this orange button,
strong acidic water,
this unit is gonna produce the two final waters. One of them is called the strong acidic water. That comes out of the bottom here. It's 2.5 acidic water. Now simultaneously, while it's producing that water, here on the top is gonna come out strong alkaline water, which is 11.5 in pH. Now let me explain to you what each one does. By rinsing your fruits and vegetables in this water, it'll take out the pesticides, germicides, and insecticides and clean it thoroughly. Now, because of its cleaning power, if you take this water that's coming out of here and put it in a spray bottle, like I have right here, see this? This is actually the best cleaner for all of your marble, all of your kitchen, your oven, your stainless steel kitchen doors. It'll out-clean your Fantastic. It'll out-clean your 409. It'll out-clean your Mr. Clean. This water will out-clean most of the cleaners you have in your kitchen. It actually has the ability to emulsify oil, and you will not believe the shine it leaves on granite counters. It is one of the best kitchen cleaners that I've ever seen. It has the ability to kill 99% of all bacteria in about 30 seconds. Salmonella, E. coli, staph, mold, fungus. It's great for disinfectants. As a matter of fact, if you put this water in a spray bottle like this, okay, and if you have any type of skin rash, eczema, psoriasis, if you know someone or if you have athlete's feet, fungus on your nails, you will not believe how fast this water helps and how good it works. As a matter of fact, they use this water to disinfect surgical equipment in many of the hospitals in Asia. If you have a pet that has a rash, you just take this water and you spray it on that. You know, some people buy things like Purell and Lysol to disinfect things, you know. As a matter of fact, sometimes they want to disinfect their hands. See that? That kills 99.9% of all bacteria in about 30 seconds. Imagine how much money you can save by using just this one product. So there you have it. That's the SD501. Now, a couple of other things about the unit. It's designed to last 25 years or longer. There are no moving parts. That's the reason the unit lasts so long. Also, it's self-cleaning, which means there's no maintenance. Here, take a look at this. I don't know if you heard that, but it said it cleans it. The unit is now cleaning itself. It has the ability to clean itself, and when it's done, it will tell you. I believe that this is the next kitchen appliance that the majority of households out there is going to own, not only in the United States, but in the entire world. You have to remember, in Japan, 1 out of every 6 homes right now already has an ionizer. In the entire world, no one owns it. Have you ever heard of timing?